Hi friends, this is Aaron Vion, and I invite you to think on these things. There is a restaurant in Atlanta, Georgia named the Church of God Grill. Someone called and asked about their unusual name, and the reply was, "We had a little mission down here, and we started selling chicken dinners after church on Sunday to help pay the bills. People liked the chicken, and we did such a good business that eventually we cut back on the church service. After a while, we just closed down the church altogether and kept on serving the chicken dinners. We kept the name we started with, and that's Church of God Grill." This incident is similar to many congregations and denominations who have, over time, drifted from their original purpose. Paul said, "I write so that you may know how you ought to conduct yourself in the house of God, which is the church of the living God, the pillar and ground of the truth," 1 Timothy chapter 3, verse 15. Friends, if you're not a New Testament Christian, I encourage you to become a member of the church that Christ purchased with his own blood, Acts chapter 20, verse 28. And let us always, as Christ's church, continue to be the pillar and ground of the truth. Let us ever uphold, defend, and proclaim the truth that souls might be saved. This is Aaron Vion giving you something to think about.